determine how the 6-speed out motor connected, we need to identify the resistance of each coil. We're going to reduce the resistance of this by 200 ohms, and we can get now about 3.7 ohms. This is and this is the ending. Again, the brown and blue have 3.2, 3.7 ohms. It means this is the beginning and this is the ending one. Green and red are the coil number 3. This is the beginning and this is the ending. Okay, now we are going to repeat and take again the resistance measurement. Yellow is connected to black. This yellow has resistance of 3.2 ohms. Okay, identify the resistance of brown. Color is your V1. This blue color is your V2. Color is the U1. And this green color your U2. This is your U1, the red. This is your V1, the brown. And this is your W1, the yellow one. Red and this green is connected together. This is your U1, this is your U2. This brown is your V1. And this is your blue V2. This yellow is your W1. And this black is your W2. Now we make it arrange in delta connected. Delta connected motors. Because our supply is 440 volts. And this motor is designed for 440 volts. If your supply is 440 volts and your motor is designed for 380 volts, you need to make it in Y connection. And now we are going to determine how connected this coil, delta connected or Y connected. In order for you to determine how it is connected, you need to remember this configuration: U1, U2, V1, V2, W1, W2. If you want to connect the motor in delta, you have to get this U1 and U2. This U2 is connected to the V1. This one, V1, huh? And this V1, V2, this V2 connected to W1. From W1, there is W2. This connected together. U1, W2, U2, V1, and W1, V2. This is a delta connected motor. As you remember, for delta, voltage per phase is equal to voltage line to line. Current per phase is equal to line to line over square root of 3. This square root of 3 has an equivalent value of 1.732. For Y connection, we need to connect all U2, V2, W2, and U1, V2. connected to the source here. We can apply here 440 volts. 440 volts. This is for Y connection. In Y connection, voltage per phase equal to the line to line of over square root of 3 or line to line 1.732. The current on line to line equal also on the current per phase. Now we are going to connect the motor in delta connection. To increase the capacity of the wire. Going to test the motor, but first we need to tap it into circuit breaker. If this source side have voltage, but make sure this selector switch is 750 voltage AC. As you can see here, the supply voltage is 444 volts. This is line 1 and line 2. Second, 1 and 3, about 444 volts. 3 and 1, about 444 volts. Sure that this has no voltage before make tapping. Here no voltage. Here no voltage, and here no voltage. Okay, the motor now is running. It's working good. Now we are going to install it on train number 3 because the okay, now guys, now we are able to fix the oil cooler for the cranes. And this is the oil cooler. This is the oil cooler motor. This is the specification of our heat exchanger.